Dickens. It gives me the Dickens, reminiscent of Charles. A little discotheque nestled in the ghettos of Niggerville, USA, via Atlanta, Georgia. A little spot where young men and young women go to experience their first little taste of the nightlife. Me? Well, I've never been there. Well, perhaps once, but I was so engulfed in the OE I never made it to the dope. You speak of hardcore. Why the DJ sweating out all the problems and troubles of the day? Why this fine bow-legged girl finds all outdoors, loves lukewarm lullabies in your left ear, competing with set it off in the right? But it all blends perfectly. Let the liquor tell it. Hey, hey, look, baby, they playing our song. And the crowd goes wild, as if Holyfield just won the fight. But in actuality, it's only about 3 a.m. And three niggas just done got hauled off in an ambulance. Two niggas done started busting. And one nigga done took his shirt off, talking about, now who else wanna fuck with Hollywood Cole? This just my interpretation of the situation.
Spody, Odie, Dopealicious Angel. I can remember that damn thing like yesterday. The way she moved reminded me of a brown stallion horse with skates on, you know. Smooth like a hot comb on nap ass hell. I walked up on her and was almost paralyzed. Her neck was smelling sweeter than a plate of yams with extra syrup. Eyes beaming like 4 carats apiece, just blinding a nigga. Felt like I cheated the whole order at presidential. My heart would beat so damn fast. Never knowing this moment would bring another life into this world. Funny how shit come together sometimes, you dig? One moment you frequent the booty clubs, and the next 4 years you and somebody's daughter raising your own youngin'. Now that's a beautiful thing. That's if you're on top of your game and man enough to handle real life situations, that is.